Hello guys, Atul here. Welcome to Techobia. Today video is tip session where I am sharing my suggestions and provide you the details to use 64-bit Firefox and Chrome on your machines. Where you exactly need 64-bit edition and what is the benefit of using those? Is there any specific requirement to use those? What are limitations of 32-bit browsers? These are the things which we will discuss in today's video. First, start with the basic stuff. These days 64-bit processors are quite common, even you are using i3, i5, i7 or even last generations of Core 2 Duo. These all are 64-bit processors. That's why we have 64-bit processor, then we have to use 64-bit browsers. Okay, I got your point. No, nothing like it. Now here is a major concern. Question is, how much RAM you are using on your machine? Is it 4GB, 8GB or 16GB? Yes, if you are using higher RAM than 4GB, then you need these 64-bit Firefox and Chrome browsers, because 32-bit versions have a limitation to use not more than 50% of the available memory, which has max threshold of 2GB. Example, it will use 2GB in case if you have 4GB of RAM. And if you are a power user and have lot of the tabs open with high load websites, then in that case, your system will show freeze lags and sometimes give you non-responding errors in browser and crash, because these are designed to use no more memory than specific limits. What are benefits to have such high speed processors and big RAM if you have to browse the internet with such dizziness? So I hope you got your answers. If not, here is a summary once again that will explain the stuff better. 32-bit Firefox or Chrome, these browsers are designed for the system using 4GB or less than 4GB of RAM, where these can max access max 50% of the RAM to prevent the system from unnecessary crash, to make sure that required resources are available to the operating system, and their max threshold limit, which is 2GB. Whereas 64-bit processors can use more available memory and make your browsing experience fast, even in case of multiple tabs or applications running inside your browser, without crashing it or without any freezing lags, and perform better while using memory resources in case of those machines which has more memory available, like 8GB or 16GB. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe if you love it. Signing off for today. Bye bye.